one of the proposals that the Senate majority has been considering is redefining tax increases, and this is a way in which you create a fee for a special service that some group wants, and then you take the money and move it over to some other purpose within the budget. It is simply a shell game that the majority party is using to find ways of using fees to, in fact, raise taxes. It's simply wrong. The majority has finally realized that these types of bait and switch tactics simply are not appropriate for the Senate, and the people of the state of Washington just simply will not stand for them. Fortunately, they have removed them from this bill that repeals the Taxpayer Protection Act.